But before I start, let me tell you, if you enjoy to watch my videos, just please make sure just to subscribe to my channel.
We're here, March 14th. The Wharf Fest has been canceled. It's all quiet. But lo and behold, look what's going down at the Keula Binelly boat! Woo! There's always a party going on. Lifestyles of the crazy, fun, and famous.
Hey everyone, happy St. Patrick's! So we are here at the Wharf for our St. Patrick's celebration pre-party and then of course the kickoff boating season. So we're so excited. But unfortunately, they postponed Ireland Festival here at the Wharf. And of course, we all know why, right? With the coronavirus going on. So we're gonna keep the party going and we are having our little St. Patrick's party here at the Market Dock at the Wharf. So we're gonna have fun and we're gonna celebrate the kickoff of boating season. Look, my green hair. You know, I'm ready for St. Patrick's. Look at this. So, babe, come on here. Okay, so live, look at here. Come on, come on, come on. So today is our kickoff of boating season.
Yes, it is. Yes,
so,
it is.
So tell how excited you are.
Very, very. We're
very green, by the way.
Thank you, thank you. The green's my favorite color. We always try to get the boat woke up on March 1st, which we did this year, and just making sure everything runs. And then we spend about 10 days or so getting it ready, taking it out of the water, cleaning it up, doing the stuff underneath that we need to do. And so, you know, that's what we've been doing for the last 10 days, but now we put her back in the water earlier this week and she's good to go. She's clean, she's running, she is provisioned, and we've got a cooler full of Irish beer.
So what
more could you want? We are.
We are.
We are. We're in good shape.
We had very mild winter.
Very mild winter. And in hindsight, we didn't even need to winterize. No, but we did.
Okay.
Better safe than sorry.
So babe, it's just like with all that's going on with the coronavirus, any take just to live here? All this fear, you know?
Well, I mean, I think, you know, you have to take it seriously because at least today there is no cure. And so I think, you know, being cautious and so forth is very prudent. Is there overreaction? You know, I would say yes, but I guess erring on the side of caution is the way to go. I mean, I know that from my personal experience and with my experience at my company, you know, we're already dealing with this. And so I think it's just better that everybody just sort of lock down for the next 2 weeks and get through it, and then maybe a little warmer weather will pump the brakes on this thing and hopefully we'll get on the other side of it.
Yeah, no, I completely agree. We should be careful and be cautious. But again, faith over fear. I refuse to live my life over fear.
Sure.
And I think that is a lot of fear right now.
A lot of fear. I mean, you know, some people are living with elderly people. Some people are living with people with health conditions. You know, those people are seriously at risk. And so you can't take it lightly. Again, are people overreacting? Yeah. But, you know, everybody has to deal with this in their own way. And like I said, I'm just hopeful that over the next couple of weeks, we'll get on the other side of it.
And we're going to still celebrate.
We're still going to do it. So,
yes,
you know.
Absolutely. Okay, babe. Thank you.
Alrighty.
All right. It's very serious. We should take serious, of course. But at the same time, it's just like, you know, faith over fear. And hopefully we're going to come out of this stronger and better than ever. All right, folks.